Hello everyone, I'm Professor Meha Srivastava. I'm working as Assistant Professor in the Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering, Sagar Institute of Research and Technology, Bhopal. Today, through this PPT, I would like to tell you about the arithmetic operations of binary numbers, which is mostly used in digital electronics. So to start with, first of all, we will see the rules that need to be followed to perform the arithmetic operations. So first operation is addition operation. To perform the addition of two binary bits, let us suppose A and B as two binary bits which need to be added. So 0 plus 0, you will get result as 0. 0 plus 1, 1. 1 plus 0, the sum will be 1. 1 plus 1, sum will be 0 with a carry 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1, the result will be 1. With a carry 1. Second operation is subtraction operation. Also, for the subtraction of two binary bits, let us again suppose A and B as two binary bits which need to be subtracted. 0 minus 0, the difference will be 0. 0 minus 1, that means if you want to subtract 1 from 0, then you have to take a borrow from the previous stage, and in the difference, you will get 1 with a borrow 1. 1 minus 0, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. Third operation is binary multiplication. So for the multiplication of two binary bits, 0 into 0, as a result, you will get 0. 0 into 1, 0. 1 into 0, 0. And 1 into 1 will be 1. Fourth operation is division operation. So to perform the division of two binary bits, 0 divided by 1, in the result, you will get 0 only. 1 divided by 1 will be 1 only.